party continued on for almost an hour before the nightmare began. It was around 10:30 when the intruder entered the room. At first, Kate and Jillian thought it was a joke. Then they saw the knife. He told them if they screamed, he'd slit their throats. Immediately, he tied them up and started asking questions. He wanted to know which girl lived there and who else was in the house. Polly spoke up. The girls were terrified and crying. And he assured them that he wasn't going to hurt anyone, that he was only there for money. But when Polly told him where some cash was hidden in a jewelry box, he made no attempt to find it. He gagged the girls and took the cases off some pillows to use as hoods. He made Polly get up and told the others to count to 1,000. By the time they were done, he said she'd be back. Then he took Polly class and disappeared into the night.